Hey guys, in this new environment project-based tutorial series, I am covering the entire process from start to finish building a desert landscape. I use Gaia for our base terrain, Substance Painter for texturing, Houdini asset scattering, speed tree, cloud asset layout, shading, and final rendering inside of Redshift. This is a fun project covering a lot of tools while showing the process from the ground up. Thanks again guys for all the support on YouTube and Patreon, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you.